I picked up the cash flow. Then we played bones, and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day.
Man, that was a good day. His mom cooked him a low-calorie breakfast. He took his high school sweetheart out on a date. The dude even scored a triple-double in streetball. Thanks to the internet, we know exactly what day that was. January 20th, 1992. So why don't we celebrate this day? And how do we do it? Simple. We fly the Goodyear blimp over Los Angeles in the way that Ice Cube imagined.
Even saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp, and it read Ice Cube's a pimp.
Just to remind people that good days do exist. So here's the deal, internet. Let's do some good. Help us raise $25,000 for a charity on the condition that Goodyear flies the blimp. The more money we raise, the harder it will be for Goodyear, a tire company that sets the standard for tire performance in the entire tire industry, to say no. So, on January 20th, 2014, if Goodyear flies the blimp, a charity gets all of our donations, and we have a good day. Goodyear wins, charity wins, and we all win. The ball's in your court, Goodyear. And yours too, internet. If you can't raise money but want to make some noise, help us put pressure on social media by tweeting @GoodyearBlimp. We can all f*** around and have triple doubles, right? Thanks for listening.